Hi guys, Jordan here, and today we're gonna... One second. Today, we're gonna learn how to sync your audio in Premiere Pro. So, let's get into it.
All right, guys, so we're quickly just gonna go over how you synchronize footage in your Premiere Pro project. This is gonna be really quick and simple. Let's just quickly start off by looking at this piece of footage right here. This is a piece of footage of me just standing in front of the camera, and this has got the audio scratch track that's on the video camera.
Hi guys, my name is Jordan. I work as a freelance filmmaker and video editor.
And it sounds kind of garbagey and nasty, but you can also notice that I have a little lavalier microphone on my neck here, and this is the audio that's coming from the lavalier.
Hi guys, my name is Jordan. I work as a freelance filmmaker and video editor, and it's
a lot better than the other one. So we want to kind of replace this one with this one, but the problem is that what if you have a project that's like way longer and you don't want to just like finagle it and like line it up perfectly yourself? You want the computer to do that for you. It's really simple. Just highlight both of these clips. You'll notice that the audio and the video are a single unit with what's on the camera, and then the audio track is separate. Just highlight all of that. Right-click on anything that's highlighted, and then you're gonna go up to synchronize here. And once you hit that, you have a couple of different options. You're gonna have clip start, clip end. Those are just if you know for a fact that your clips start and end at the same time, you have some sort of a trigger system where you have the start and end like exactly the same, or you're just really good at like starting them and ending them at the same time. Probably not gonna be your case. You're just gonna wanna set it to audio here down at the very bottom, and the track channel, mix down. Hit okay, and you're gonna notice that it automatically kind of compresses everything together, and it's gonna line everything up for you. And so if we mute this one here that's just coming straight from the camera and we play it, we'll notice.
Hi guys, my name is Jordan. I work as a freelance filmmaker and video editor.
It's all perfectly aligned and it's synchronized together. And you can even see that all the waveforms here, they line up perfectly with each other. But guys, that was just a quick little tutorial to get back into action here. I've been away for a little bit, so I'm gonna be getting back into it with a lot more regular tutorials. And guys, if you wanna stay up to date with all of that stuff, just click the subscribe button, hit the little bell icon so you can stay up to date whenever I post anything. But guys, thank you so much for watching this quick little tutorial, and I can't wait to see you in the next video.